はい、こんにちは。 OHJP チャンネルやっていきましょうか。はい、今日は誰がいてるかな。あ、なんかピアノの声聞こえんな。おい、ラウンジでピアノを練習してる誰だ。
ハロー、ハロ
ー、
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Practicing piano?
Yeah, I'm trying to play
nice,
something.
Nice, nice. So, Mario, right?
Marius.
Marius from Slovakia.
Yeah.
Hi, Marius君、今日はスロバキアから来てもらってます。So, can you introduce yourself?
Yeah, so I'm Marius from Slovakia, as you already heard.、Mm. So, I just finished my studies in this August in Slovakia.
This August?Yeah. この10月に勉強、You just graduated university.
Yes.
大学を卒業したて10月に。で、日本に。
Yes, and I wanted to travel abroad a bit, so I decided that Japan will be the first state.
ああ、ナイスナイス。大学を卒業して世界旅行を今からしていくと。で、その第一カ国目が the first country, right?
After my graduate, of course,、mm. during my school,、mm. I've been traveling、on various traineeships and、Erasmus studies abroad.
Oh, I see. You learned that travel around?
Yes, I did, but mostly Europe.
Ah, Europe, ね。なんかね、大学ではヨーロッパのなんか旅行とかを勉強してたみたいで、で、大学を卒業して初めての国が日本一発目っていうことね。So then, when did you come to Japan?
I arrived to Japan on 23rd of October.
23日の10月23日だから、so just 1 month ago.
Yeah, basically. But I started on 21st of October.
Ah, so you left your country 21st, right?
Yes.
Then arriving here 23rd.
Yes.
Takes 2 days.
Yeah,
to come to here.
I had a flight that stopped at Helsinki in
Helsinki.
Finland.
Uh-huh.
I slept there for one night.
Yes. Helsinki で一泊寝てから日本に来たみたいね。面白い面白い。So then, so how is Japan? So what's purpose to come to here?
What was my purpose?
Yeah.
Well, Japan is a very interesting country for Slovak people. I don't know, the culture just is...So exotic for us,
mm-hmm.
and lots of people want to go to Japan.
But... Oh, so Slovakia, Slovakia, no, Slovakia, ne? Slovakia, no, people are all
But only a few of them will actually.
And in that, there are only a few of them who can go. Because Slovakia and Slovenia are difficult.So you are two countries, different countries, right?
Different countries.
So Slovakia and Slovenia are completely different countries. He is Slovakia. Your country is Slovakia.
I'm from Slovakia.
So Czech on the other side, Czech.
Czech.
Republic of Czech is
a different country.
Different country.
We used to be together,
yeah.
Czechoslovakia.
So, ね、
but we split apart.
ね、分かれたね。昔はチェコスロバキアって同じ国だったんだけど、それが2つに分かれてチェコとスロバキアに分かれたっていう国だね。そうかそうか。あ、そう。スロバキア had their own language.
Yes.
スロバキア。
Yes.
Ah, really? Then チェコいた。They have チェコ。
Different language,
really,
but similar. and if you similar. Can, if you can speak Slovak language, mm-hmm. you don't need to switch to Czech language when you are in Czech Republic because they understand Slovak completely.
なるほどなるほど。チェコとスロバキアは昔同じ国だったんだけど、言語は違うかったみたいで、でもよく似てて、どっちもが理解し合える。俺も same.So similar,
very similar.
Very similar. なんか似たような感じなんだって。だから通じるから別にその、スロバキアでチェコ語を喋ってもいいし、チェコで、スロバキア語を喋っても問題ないっていうことだね。
So basically, I can speak Czech Republic, Czech language fluently as well.
彼も別にチェコ語はもうあのネイティブだからペラペラ喋れる。So what should I say hello in Slovakia language?
Depends if it's a formal greeting or informal. If it's
so it's a formal greeting, please.
Formal greeting is dobrý den.
Dobrý den. Dobrý den. あの良い日よっていうような感じかな。それがお。
Dobrý den.
Dobrý den. Dobrý den. Then so
that's a formal greeting.
Yeah, formal greeting ね。正式な dobrý greeting. Then how should I answer dobrý greeting?
Usually you say dobrý den as well.
Yeah, same. Same. Dobrý greeting.難しい。ドブリゲイティン。
ドブリゲイティン。
You know Japanese?
こんにちは。
こんにちは。こんにちは。The day, yeah, daily, day greeting ね。When the morning time, do you know?
おはよう。
Yeah, you know well, you know well. You stay one month. I see. Then, so, I'm a special person with give me five.Give me five. Yeah. So we are doing the campaign of give me five. What should I say give me five in Slovakia language?
Okay, we don't really do that.
No? No?
That much, no.
そんなにしないんだ。
If you want high five with someone, you just raise your hand.
Yeah, just raise a hand.
Yeah, and they will likely understand if this...
あ、そうか。手を挙げたら、わかるっていう。あ、そういうことね。I understand. Yeah, yeah. In Japan, we say high touch.
High
touch. It sounds weird, right? High touch.
But basically, if someone wants to say something in Slovak language, they can say high five.
High five.
And they will understand what you want. Sometimes you just raise your hand, and if the situation is proper, then the other person knows that you want it.
I see.
But we don't do that.
Slovakian people,
just
raise
your
hand, they will understand that the other person knows that you want it. I see. But we don't do that. なるほど、なるほど。そうか、そうか。はい、ありがとうございます。またよろしくね。
Thank you.
はい、じゃあねー。